Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are unboxing the components for a powerful yet compact NAS build using the Jonsbo N3 case. Each part was carefully chosen to balance efficiency and value. If you're curious about the reasoning behind each choice, check out the video linked in the description below. So without further ado, let's get started. First up, the motherboard. The ASUS ROG Strix B760i. This mini ITX board packs a punch with dual M.2 slots, DDR5 support, and a 2.5 gig Ethernet port. All ideal features for a NAS setup. So inside the box, we'll also find some additional accessories like SATA cables, Wi-Fi antennas, and some manuals. For the power supply, we have chosen the Corsair SFX 750W Platinum PSU. While 750W is more than necessary for a NAS, it gives us plenty of headroom for future upgrades. Whether it's more drives or even a GPU for transcoding or some machine learning tasks. This is a newer model. The design has been updated compared to the previous version that I already had. The box is split into two compartments. One holds the modular cables and the other has the PSU itself. Here are a lot of cables. And finally, you can see our modular power supply. It's very tiny, compact, and ideal for a small form factor case. For storage, we are choosing the 20TB Toshiba NAS hard drive. Designed for 24/7 operation and happens to be one of the most affordable options in Europe. Now for cooling, I'm going with the Thermalright AXP90X47 cooler. It comes with a mounting backplate, as you can see here. And it comes with a small box of accessories for various sockets. This low profile cooler is quite inefficient, making it perfect for a NAS that runs 24/7. And for a case like Jonsbo N3, it fits perfectly. I also picked up two Arctic P9 PWM fans with speed control to replace the stock case fans. They are quieter and offer better airflow. And also they can be controlled with our motherboard. Whereas the Jonsbo case fans are always running at full speed. We also have a 1TB SSD for caching. Now on to the CPU. The Intel Core i5-14400 with 10 cores, it's great for multitasking, running containers, streaming media, and even virtualization. So here's the CPU itself, pretty small. The box itself is pretty standard, containing both the CPU and, surprisingly, an included laminar R1 cooler. However, we won't be using that. It simply too loud for a quiet NAS build. So we are sticking with the thermal write. I've also included a 4-pin fan splitter cable since the motherboard just has one case fan header. A USB drive is needed for installing Unraid. I've also added 4-pin Molex Y extension because the PSU's Molex cable is too short. And lastly, we have 32 gigs of Crucial Pro DDR5 RAM to complete our main system components. Finally, the moment we've been waiting for. Let's unbox the star of the show, the Jonsbo N3 NAS case. This compact beauty is designed specifically for home servers, and it's packed with smart features. So inside the box, we find a neat collection of accessories. All of the manuals are there. And then there's a box filled with custom rubber pieces and straps. As you can see, these will later on be absolutely essential for securely mounting and dampening vibrations for our hard drives. And now for the main event, pulling out the case itself. The build quality already seems fantastic. Look at this design. It's sleek, it's compact, and it's built for some serious storage. And that wraps up our unboxing. Be sure to check out the build video linked in the description to see how all of the components come together. If you found this video helpful, please drop a like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.